Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hey. So I just sent Sophie out. It's the first snow of the year. And last year, this winter, first snow of the winter, and I just sent Sophie out to explore. Let's see where she goes. There she heads out. I think she's going to the neighbor's house. We'll see. I video from the safety of inside. The little one has decided to join Auntie Anna and Jess and Sophia. Let's see how their adventures go. It's Sunday morning snuggle time.
Woohoo!
Snowball fights with the neighbor boys.
I am recording.
Okay, so since Rachel needs extra content.
Yes, fill my content.
Yes, content. We're very good content fillers.
Okay.
So we've been playing D&D. Yeah, not for a while.
So they are stuck here, not playing D&D in the room with the other guys.
Because they betrayed us and became an evil cultist that wants to kill humans because they're racist. Yeah.
Oh, here comes the evil cultist.
Oh, look at you.
Will you D&D people please become chaotic evil?
Chaotic evil.
Chaotic.
All right, well, go roll your dice and do your thing. What is the conclusion of the epic D&D game?
So, turns out we straight up...
Oh, you don't know yet. You straight up what?
We strayed off of the actual campaign.
Oh, no.
Because...
And they came up and killed you. Yeah?
No, we killed Clay because he turned against us. I personally shot him.
Oh, that seems a little rough.
He begged for mercy, but I still killed him because
oh my goodness.
He betrayed us and tried to kill all of us.
Oh my goodness. Whoa.
So, now we're going on to the actual game.
Oh,
and
so it's not done yet. Okay.
Clay is now going to get a new character in which he can't turn.
Okay, so now he is safeguarded from any future treachery.
Yeah,
I must bring you the update.
Yeah, I've got the update. And then we got the other group over here. All the yummy food.
Yours didn't pop up.
Mine, that one.
That's
right?
What's happening. Ooh, yummy. Who's gonna win?
Win this for your mother!
Put it back in! Get it in!
Oh, Rowan's gonna throw up.
Oh, Rowan's don't throw up, Rowan!
That's right.
Oh, it came back out.
Everyone did not have the same item. I say round two, and I'm gonna oversee it.
No. What's see your moves, Jesse. Oh, we found Clay.
What?
What's happening, gentlemen, in our D&D session?
Wait. Well, I'm trying to slip down a trapdoor. Because it looks suspicious.
He's drunk.
And then he's in a bar fight. He's getting drunk.
Oh my goodness.
Just having a normal drink of water.
Oh yeah, just normal drink of water. That's a good idea, Clay. The crowning moment. Sylvain's been working on his baguettes all day and we are so excited. Let's get a picture. Here we go. Ooh. It looks amazing.
Subscribe, stay with us forever, and let us know that you want to do it. And please subscribe to our channel.